Hello friends, how are you? My name is Arun. In this video, I am going to discuss about how to convert one list into map using Java 8 streams, friends. So see here, friends, I have one student class here. So already I have taken one student class, and this student is having one ID, is an integer. I have one name. I mean, student is also having one name, that is string. So I have my student class is having two instance variables. Integer ID and a string name. Now it is having a two argument constructor. This constructor will initialize student class instance variables. And after that, we have setters and getters for ID and name. So that's it, friends. Coming to test class, in this, I created two objects, say student one and student two. And student one, I am passing 102 and John. And student two, I am passing 102 and Scott. I have taken one list object here. So this is a list of student, list equal to new array list, friends. So after that, I added student one and student two, this list object. My requirement is I want to convert the list object into map. And of course, I want in map, I want the ID as a key and the value as a student object, like that I want. See friends, it's very easy. What I am trying to do is I am using list object here. From this list object, I am getting stream object here. So from this, no need to filter anything. I want all the records, no need to filter it, right? So that's why I am not using any filter. Just I am using collect method here, friends. So inside the collector, which one I am using here? Collectors method I am using. Say collectors dot. So which one you want, friends? List or map or something. So I want map, right? So that's why I'm taking two map. Here you have to pass what is the key and what is the value. Here, what is the key and what is the value? Already I discussed it here. What is the key here? Student ID is the key and student object is the value I want. And one more thing, key. What I'm writing, I'm using one method reference here, friends. Say student. So what is that? Get ID. If you want get name as a key, then you can use get name like that only. So value, which one you want, friends? Student only I want, right? So just I'm writing a lambda expression here, student. So that's it, friends. It will return one map actually. So you have to take one map of and ID is an integer, right? So that's why I'm going to take integer here. And value is a student. That's why I'm taking. So that's it, friends. Control shift, we have to import map actually. So that's it. What you can do here also. Yes, because it's a declared, right? That's right. That's it. So let me print system. Let me print map object here. System.out.println of map here. So, one is application. Okay, I am getting 101 and student object here. 102 student object. Of course, you can override two string method here. Yes. Please come here actually. So what I'm trying to do is right click here. No need to type it. Go to source and go to generate two string method is there, right? So click on generate two string here. That's it, friends. Click on that's it. Generate automatically two string method has been generated. So come to test class here once again. Execute this program. Yes, that's it, friends. See, 101 is the key here. Then student of student ID 101 name. So this is one object here, and 102 is second entry. So 102 is the key here. Student of ID equal to 102 spot actually. So like this, you can convert any list object into map. It's a very simple thing only. In interviews, they are asking these questions. So up to here, everyone can understand. Everyone can remember. But these two things you have to remember: how to get the key, how to get the value. So that's it, friends. Still, if you have any questions, you can ask me in the comment section. Or else, if you want logic for any specific program also, please let me in the comment section. Definitely, I'll try to do that. That's it, friends. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching my video.